Several Congress leaders, including former General Secretary of the Pradesh Congress Committee Dharampal Thakur Khand, joined the Bharatiya Janata Party on Monday, days ahead of Himachal Pradesh Assembly elections. This comes as a big jolt for the Congress Party in the state, ahead of the polls scheduled on 12th November. A total of 26 leaders of the Congress Party quit and joined the ruling BJP with 4 days to go for the vote to be cast. The Congress leaders jumped the boat in the presence of Chief Minister Jairam Thakur and BJP's Sugan Singh, in charge of BJP state elections. BJP candidate from Shimla Sanjay Sood was also present on the occasion. Among those who joined hands with the BJP include former Congress General Secretary Dharampal Thakur, former Secretary Akash Saini, former Councillor Rajan Thakur, former District Vice President Amit Mehta, Meher Singh Kanwar, Youth Congress Rahul Legi, Jaima Shakti Social Sansthan President Joginder Thakur, Naresh Verma, Chamyana Ward Member Yogender Singh, Taxi Union Member Akesh Chauhan, Indian National Trust for Art and Cultural Heritage Shimla President Dharmendra Kumar, Virendra Sharma, Rahul Rawat, Sonu Sharma, Arun Kumar, Shivam Kumar and Gopal Thakur, as per ANI reports. Chief Minister Jairam Thakur extended a warm welcome to all the workers in the BJP. "Let us work together for the historic victory of the BJP," he said. Earlier, BJP National President JP Nadda exuded confidence in the party's victory ahead of the Himachal Assembly elections and said that the people of the state trust Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He lauded Chief Minister Jairam Thakur for his governance in the poll-bound state and said that he implemented policies on the ground. While talking to the media persons in Himachal Pradesh, Solan, he said, "We are conducting public outreach program in Solan. People are excited and have trust in PM Modi. CM Jairam Thakur has implemented policies on the ground in the state. Himachal will go to polls on November 12th and the counting of votes will take place on December 8th.